And this is no joke. Matter of fact, today I'm gonna be talking to a girl and dang, she looks hot. Okay. Matter of fact, let me. Yeah, I was talking about this girl right here. Bro, don't she look pretty hot? What? You think I'm trying? Okay. Let's just. I would say, with what?
I'm locked up in this ice cave and I'm freezing my bum off.
I got like so many questions. Why is a girl like her trapped in an ice cave? Oh my god, bro. Dude, I swear to God. You don't like me. I'm doing a lot of misclicks right here. Talking to anime girls is almost like not even. Oh my god, I'm already asking this dude. I'm about to.
No. No.
Then what am I? This girl's like a. I'll let you know. Will you like me? If I let you out of the cave, can we be friends now? What is do you like me now? I did this for nothing. How much? So, what would you like to do? Okay, so I'm gonna tell these 6-year-olds right here that I'm too young to raise them. Okay, I'm just saying I love you girls too, but I'm only 13 years old. These girls have to understand my life. Raise 6 girls. So, yeah. Guess I can have 6 girlfriends. These girls give me love, bro. I will never forget them. Guess I can have 6 girlfriends. You are good looking. I'm not gonna use pretty because I don't want to. Yeah, but I kind of got help. Old you girls are. Let's go. Dang, bro, I got 6 teenage girls in my family. I'm the luckiest man on earth. So, who wants to have some fun? First off, what my 6 daughters send me. Oh my god. My god, I'm the luckiest man on earth now. Right. I'm actually talking to Nami right now. None of the other girls. I think Mia's cute too. Do I have a daughter named Mia? Yeah. Wait, I have something to see.